The white man I work for asks me about driving Uber on the weekends, warns me to be careful at night, to be wary of any thugs that might be out there, and I want to ask him, yo, what does a thug look like? But I also need to pay rent, so I say nothing. Last weekend, while I was driving Uber, I pulled down a dark street and was met by a thuggish man. His tongue dripping in threats and Confederate speech, he called me a nigga. Said it like he owned the word, like it was his, like I was his nigga. The white woman I was there to pick up bared witness and became my savior. Gave me 1,000 apologies and a $5 tip, and I can't help but wonder, is this what receiving reparations feels like? And aren't I privileged to be receiving a tip rather than a bullet? To be a brown, black, and queer woman still alive today after running into a thug like that. Hey.